Do you think you'll ever be queen?
No, I don't. No.
Why do you think
that? I'd like to be a queen of people's hearts in people's hearts. But I don't see myself being queen of this country. I don't think many people would want me to be queen. Actually, when I say many people, I mean the establishment that I'm married into. Because they've decided that I'm a non-starter.
Why do you think they've decided that?
Because I do things differently. Because I don't go by a rule book. Because I lead from the heart, not the head. And albeit that's got me into trouble in my work, I understand that. But someone's got to go out there and love people and show it.